I'm going like almost 200 miles per hour as a tow truck, and I freaking stole this guy's car, dude. Hey, what is going on, guys? Dylan here. Welcome back to a brand new episode of Roblox. Today, guys, we are playing Roblox Vehicle Sim. And in today's episode of Roblox Vehicle Sim, guys, we are going to be doing some tow trucker trolling. Now, for those guys that don't know what this is, basically the tow trucker ability is something that you need to buy in this game with Robux. I've already purchased it, and basically it allows you to tow other people's cars. You're basically stealing cars, to be quite honest with y'all. And today we're gonna troll a couple people and we're gonna figure out whether or not it's gonna make them mad. Now, I think I know how this tow trucking thing works. I was messing around with the feature earlier and it was a little difficult to get the hang of, but we're gonna go ahead and try it today and just see what happens. If you guys do like content like this, though, be sure to leave a like, click the bell down below, turn on post notifications, and subscribe. I would very, very much appreciate it. And guys, I literally have $22 million in the game. What the heck? Anyways, let's go ahead and spawn in the tow truck real quick. Now, I believe that I can also edit some mods in this tow truck. So we're gonna go ahead and bring up perks and then bring up the auto pocket shop real quick just so we can edit the vehicle. And let's just go ahead and max everything out. So I think I have everything set up already. I pre-planned this all off camera and it should be set and good to go. But I'm actually gonna change up the colors for the cars instead. That way it looks like, you know, a little pretty, I guess. Let's go ahead and go for a, that looks disgusting. How about a really red? I feel like this looks aight. You know, I don't mind this. Okay, secondary color. What about an institutional white? What about a really black? How does that look? You know what? This is pretty spiffy. I'm down. I could rock with this. All right. Anyway, since we have everything set up, let's go ahead and find some cars to steal from people. I'm pretty sure a lot of the cars should be at the racetrack. There is a car right there, though, but he's driving and he's a cop, so it'll be a little difficult to actually take his car. But look, this guy right here, he's chilling. No, he left, dude. I was so freaking ready. I was literally about to tow his car and he had to leave. Oh my gosh. All right. Let's go ahead and try to find some cars in the games. There's not too many people actually online in this server, so it might be a little difficult. I might have to hop servers here and there, but I'm hoping that I won't actually need to do that. Is there anybody at this racetrack? It doesn't look like there's anybody here. Apparently, I've been caught speeding. I'm a tow trucker, though. I work for the city, so I don't think it matters if I speed or not. But let's go ahead and try to find a car. Is there a car over there at this racetrack? Dude, guys, this whole server is literally completely dry. There's nobody anywhere in the freaking game. So I don't know what on earth am I supposed to do with this freaking tow truck. I can't be a tow trucker if there's no cars to tow. That's just how that works. So I don't know how on earth I'm gonna complete my job here, but I gotta figure this out somehow. I see a car right here, but it doesn't look like this belongs to anybody. Yeah, that's just one of the default cars that are left as a model inside the game. So I can't tow that car. Dude, where is everybody? I literally cannot find a single person in this entire map. Now I gotta think, that's an accomplishment of some sort, guys. How on earth have I not been able to find anybody in this entire freaking map? Hello? Anybody here? Anybody at spawn, maybe? That'd be nice. I'm literally not seeing one person in this game. I saw one dude, and he sped away from me. Other than that, everybody else on this server appears to have disappeared. This apparently has become a ghost town in the game. I don't know. All I know is nobody freaking exists at all. All right, guys, I found somebody. Dylan, are you recording? Yes. Yes, I am. But I don't think he knows I'm actually going to be stealing his car today. But he's going to need to kind of get out of my way real quick. That way I can just back up properly into the right area that I need to be at. So here we go. Let's go ahead and back this up, dude. Get out the way, buddy. Get out the way. All right, it's right here. No, I gotta go a little forward now. Your car is about to be towed, pal. Your car is about to be towed. Here we go. Grab that. Hook it onto the car. Did I get it? No, I missed. I missed. Here we go. Get the car. Get the car. No, get the car. There it is. I got his car, guys. I freaking got his car. I'm yeeting out of here. Wait, what did he say? Wait, what did he say in the chat? I didn't freaking read it. But look at it, guys. I literally took his car. He said, like, I'd never seen a YouTuber or something like that. But, dude, I freaking took his car. I'm faster than the car behind me, too. I'm going like almost 200 miles per hour as a tow truck, and I freaking stole this guy's car, dude. This is literally how you steal people's cars inside the game. Bam, I actually accidentally crashed it. Let me go ahead and take this guy's car, and how do I release the car? That's kind of a problem that I'm having. I don't know how to release his car. Can I like drive this and then steal my own car? Like, does it work that way? Or I don't think that's how that works. And I may have messed up a little bit here, guys. I actually cannot drive my car, and I can't drive his car now. So, you know, we kind of messed up. Let's go ahead and spawn back in another freaking tow truck, and let's try to steal somebody else's car. I finally found people in the game, though, so they definitely do exist. I was a little sketched out. I thought they didn't exist. Stop right there, sir. Okay, he is really fast, and he started flying, too. Wait, hold on, guys. I'm gonna tell him to stop. Stop! Okay, he is a blue name. He might be a cop. I don't know if he'll actually stop. That might be a little bit of an issue. Let me go ahead and try to catch up with him. There's a green car, a green neon car up ahead. We're actually gonna try to steal this cop's car, guys. Dude, if I can manage to steal a cop's car, I'm gonna be an absolute savage. Here we go, guys. Hit F. Okay, I'm out of the car. Here we go. Let's go ahead and steal this cop's car. I don't think he knows that I'm going for it. He's not paying attention, guys. He's not paying attention. Give me the car. Give me the car. I gotta get out of here. Let me out. No, no. Your car's being towed, buddy. Oh my gosh, this is impossible. He's weighing the car down, but I think I got it, guys. I stole the cop car. The cop car is mine now. I stole the cop car, dude, and this guy can't even arrest me. I don't really know why on earth he's staying inside the car, though. But, you know, we still took his car. We freaking stole his car. He even said what in the chat. He's like, what's going on, buddy? Why do you have my car? Dude, guys, we're gonna bring this all the way to the riverbank, if I remember where that is, or the ocean or something. Or actually, no, never mind. I think I broke the game. I'm a little stuck. I actually cannot move my vehicle. So, you know, this might be a predicament. I think the cop might have won in this situation. Wait. I got it, guys. We're home free again. We're home free. I think he's also trying to drive his car. So it kind of screws over my ability to actually tow this. I can't actually speed up too much. Otherwise, like, it glitches out, as y'all can see. But he got out the car. He got out the car. And now I think I can use my nitrous. And I got the freaking cop car, guys. I stole his car, dude. I literally stole the cop's car. I don't know how on earth I did that. I lost the car. Where did it go? Okay, I guess I need to steal somebody else's car. So I've stolen two cars today, which isn't too bad. I think that's pretty decent for tow truck trolling. But we got to get more. This guy got a car right here too that I kind of want. My tow truck seems to be a little broken though, so I guess there's a weird issue with the tow truck in this game that they might need to fix. But let me try to go ahead and spawn another one. Let's hop inside real quick. Let me into the driver's seat, buddy. All right, there we go, and see who else's car we can steal. Freeze. Okay, there's a cop right there. I see two cars ahead of me as well. So I think I can go ahead and steal this guy's car. It's another cop, dude. It's literally another freaking cop. We're gonna try to do this. I think we'll be able to do this. It doesn't look like he's paying attention, though. So I think we should be good. So let's go ahead and park that there. No, no. Excuse me, sir. You are under arrest, Mr. Cop. I am the tow trucker. You are not allowed to drive. Oh my gosh, guys. I'm literally gonna be put on a high-speed chase with him. Get back. He fell. Okay, get out the car. Need a tow. No, I'm stuck. I'm gonna die. I broke the car. I broke the game. Never mind. We are good. Let's go ahead and snag this. And let me steal this cop supercar. Bam. I got it, guys. I gotta yeet out of here now. We're going. I stole another person's freaking car. I stole another freaking cop's car because I'm an absolute savage, though. Dude, look at this. I can't believe I stole this guy's car. I think we're a little screwed right now, though, because I can't move my truck. This right here is a problem. I can't drive my car, and this car is on fire. So I might need to spawn another tow truck, and let's do this the right way, guys. This car, nobody's using it now, so it should be a lot easier for me to tow truck it. Here we go. Let me go ahead and get out of the car real quick. And then, bam, towed. It's not working, guys. I broke it. No, I got the car. There we go. I got this car. We did it, guys. We freaking did it. This guy, my car won't move. So something's definitely wrong with the tow truck. I broke it a couple times. So we accomplished a lot today, guys. I think we actually towed maybe 3 or 4 cars. I kind of lost count. Let me know down in the comment section below how many cars I actually managed to tow in today's video. But leave a like, guys, if y'all actually enjoyed today's episode of Roblox Vehicle Simulator and you guys want more trolling videos. I could also be a cop in this game as well as a SWAT team member. So Let me know if you guys want me to try out the other roles in the game. But nonetheless, thank you guys so much for watching today's episode of Roblox Vehicle Simulator. Once again, if you guys enjoyed, leave a like, click the bell, turn on post notifications, and subscribe. I really, really do appreciate it, guys. We are getting really close to 150,000 subscribers, and that is absolutely fantastic. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys in the next video. Love y'all. Peace.